Every week I like to make a batch of macarons because they're my favorite dessert to eat and I love having them in the fridge just to snack on. And trust me, I know that sounds absurd, but when you bake for a living, it's really not as crazy as it sounds. So this week I made some Nutella macarons that are made with a Nutella buttercream and a straight up Nutella center.